Nanjing's International Expo Center was the venue for the women's weightlifting competition in the 63-kilo class. 8 athletes took part. The woman to lift the highest combined weight across 2 sections would be the winner. Into the snatch. Mexican Ana Lilia Ayan Duran lifting the bar from the platform above her head with arms fully extended. This successful lift of 90 kilos on her final lift put her in 3rd place. She was thrilled. Anksetsed Munkjansen of Mongolia had 94 kilos on the bar during this lift, which temporarily put her in 1st place. But she didn't stay there for long. Because at this stage in the competition, Egypt's Sarah Ahmed had yet to lift. Her first lift at 97 kilos put her ahead of the pack with ease. Her final lift of 103 kilos on her 2nd attempt meant she finished the snatch in 1st place. So at the end of this section, Egyptian Sarah Ahmed was top of the leaderboard, having lifted 9 kilos more than her nearest rival. Onto the clean and jerk, and the battle for silver and bronze was fierce. Sofia Senchenko of the Ukraine was thrilled to lift 120 kilos on her final lift of the day. She lifted the bar from the floor to her shoulders before raising it above her head with arms outstretched. It was enough for bronze. Mexico's Ana Lilia Ayan Duran also lifted 120 kilos, with this her final lift. It meant she would take silver. And it was hugs all round for the Mexican athlete. But it was Sarah Ahmed of Egypt who stole the show. 125 kilos on the bar with her 2nd lift meant the gold was in the bag. But could she take the world junior record with her 3rd? Her final lift was set at 129 kilos. She psyched herself up and gave it her all. It wasn't to be, and she collapsed onto the platform. She was soon back on her feet and celebrating. She had lifted 8 kilos more overall than her fellow athletes. Sofia Senchenko of the Ukraine took bronze, the silver went to Mexico's Ana Lilia Ayan Duran, and gold to Sarah Ahmed of Egypt.
I want to say thanks to my family and my friends. I'm very proud to get a medal, and especially at an Olympic Games. For me, it means a lot.
I was afraid. It was difficult to put myself together. I was really scared at the beginning, when I could not make it the first 2 times. But then I put myself together, and then I lifted it up, and I got a 3rd place.